honestly? Resign.
That would be it.
Stepped out from office.
Time to retire. Now.
That's a good idea.
Stop giving all our money away.
I would say make a conscious effort to support our troops.
To try to do everything possible to stop the war in the Ukraine. Come to resolution somehow, yeah.
Get the, what's the guy's name, Whale, and get him home from Russia now.
Oh man, stop messing with the economy. I think the government is putting their hands into the economy too much and is affecting the economy. You know, with all the incentives that they put into the, you know, during COVID, with, you know, all the money they infuse into the economy, it's affected inflation. And now the Feds are trying to fix that by messing with the interest rates. And it's affecting the housing market, it's affecting, you know, construction and lending. And it's just a mess.
Listen, give me my 401k back. Okay, get the market going, get the economy going, enough of the... You know, we pay top dollar for everything, and it's just getting ridiculous. It's hard to live.
Lower inflation, that'd be nice.
Yeah, better gas prices, definitely.
Cut inflation and bring the gas prices down.
Give all the poor people some money, I guess.
Cure world peace.
Stop the arguing between the two parties.
Step down from office.
I would hope he would resign.
Resign. No comment.
He's a horrible president. His whole administration is so jacked up. They're jacked up this whole country. We're in a much worse place than we were just a scant 2 years ago.
Leave office.
Yeah, resign.
Work harder, that's all.